50 teaching assistants have received their two-week notice. They will lose their jobs in the Lee County School District. And as 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, the superintendent said he had no choice. He lost $1.2 million in budget cuts.
Junior High School in Lee County isn't an extravagant school. They don't have a lot of computers, not a lot of technology, and soon, fewer people to help kids learn. 9 out of its 12 teaching assistants will lose their jobs March 5th because the school district doesn't have the money to pay them. The school's principal says those assistants are vital because they give students who need it one-on-one attention. Demetria Lindsay is one of those assistants.
I love the school, and I'm gonna miss the children. I'm gonna miss my coworkers and everything. I'm gonna miss it. But God is able. He's able, and everything's gonna be fine because He said so.
It's really sad to see that we seem like we're taking monies away when we're at a point where the teachers and administrators and the schools are asked to be more accountable and to demonstrate that accountability by test scores.
Budget cuts are also affecting a $400,000 technology grant. Now, in order to get that grant, the school district had to put up $120,000, but because of budget cuts, they say they just can't do that now. They're hoping the community can pitch in and help raise those funds. Reporting from Carthage Junior High School, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you, Catherine. Now, the superintendent says the school district is deciding now what extracurricular activities the schools will have to cut to help balance the budget. At 6, find out why the superintendent says his salary is now on the line.
Well, the ranking